I've been racing my entire life, so my career's been on 2 wheels, so I'm really excited to make this transition to 4.
I definitely love every single event. They're all very different and unique, and I have to bring a little bit of my background in motocross and ski racing, my background in paracross and to the speedsters, but there's no better feeling than launching a 12,000 pound machine into the air. So I definitely love the monster gathering style event for this. So I want my fans to leave with the best experience possible. I'm going to race hard, I'm going to fly my truck through the air for you guys, and I want to see all those zombie arms going wild when I'm up there.
That's what the zombie arms are for.
Ladies and gentlemen, I'm here with Team Zombies, Amy Hood. She's got a girl squad right along with her. Now, Amy, you mentioned in the video that you have an extensive racing background. How does that help you for the competition here tonight?
Well, I've raced motocross for 24 years, so I'm not shy of some little competition. And showing these boys who runs the world, I'm going to fly my truck high and show those boys that girls run the world.
Yes!
All right, now, not only is your truck very popular with the fans, it was actually voted into existence by the Monster Jam fans. That holds a special significance for you.
Oh, absolutely. You guys out there, you chose my truck. And I actually got a bunch of zombie fans here, and I'm going to ask Ronnie, what's your favorite thing about my truck?
What's it out here?
All right, so when I'm out there, guys, I'm going to see those